one of the things that's, as a designer and as a designer of furniture and as a designer of furniture to Baker, that I've brought is, I think, beautiful silhouettes in upholstery, pieces that are stellar on their own and they can make a beautiful room, but there's so much space inside these interiors for personality and for client and for collections that totally transform the space and personalize it. What I think makes my best interiors great is the personalization that I bring, the client being brought into the space, whether it's their art collections, what they enjoy in terms of color. I'm a neutralist by nature. It's what I like. It's what I enjoy personally. But I have clients who love the calm and love the way I think, but they like red. They like royal blue. They're bringing me their influences. I'm bringing what I do, and we're creating together an interior that I'm going to walk away from, but I'm creating an environment they're going to live in. As a residential and designer, that's the difference between a beautiful room and a great room, that a client can walk into it and own it. You know, as a designer, it's like having a child. You know, you go through all this labor, and then you feel, I feel, very connected, and that the idea that I'm going to walk away after all, you know, and it's kind of difficult. But the fact that I'm bringing my client into it, and there are things about that project that are unique, and it's not about the sofa, it's not about a table, it's about the world that that client lives in and what they are. When I did the color collection for this recent collection, we have a smoke, which is sort of a warm gray. We've got a taupe, which is sort of a feathery, pale taupe color, or ivory, and sand. These are all just very comfortable and very comforting colors. Whether it's the color we're talking about or the silhouettes of the upholstery, I think that that allowance that I give people to be people and to be and create and build their interiors from that, from the personal aspect, I think that's what's been successful for me as an interior designer and as a furniture designer.